What about Cass? Was he there?
Yeah, Cass didn't make it.
What exactly does that mean?
Something happened to him down there. Just let go.
So Cass is dead. You saw him die.
I saw enough.
So, then what, you're not sure?
I said I saw enough, Sam.
And Dean, I'm sorry.
Me too.
What?
I ran away.
You ran away? What the hell's wrong with you?
Look, I don't need to feel like hell for failing you. Okay?
I'm sorry.
I don't care. You had a choice. You just made the wrong one. Cass let me down.
I feel regret.
Yeah, well, you should. You remember what you did?
I don't need it!
So, what do you want me to do? No.
Dane! I said no! Do you have any idea the death toll in heaven?
For the things I did on Earth and in heaven, I didn't deserve to be out.
You escaped. Did Castiel?
As if you knew the angels would kill you.
Don't die. Brought back again. See now, it's a punishment, resurrection. It's worse every time.
I deserved to die.
I'm afraid I might kill myself.
Wait. You didn't. Get out. So whose fault was it?
I tried so damn hard to get a sail out.
You know, I could have pulled him out. I just don't understand why he didn't try harder.
It's like you just gave up. It's like you didn't believe we could do it. That you didn't think it would work. Did you not trust me? I did everything I could to get you out. Everything. I did not leave you.
None of this has happened around. Capiche?
Yeah, I capiche.
Strike one, Sherlock.
Yes. Now.
Real freaking smooth.
Oh, fan-freaking-tastic. Way to take your eye off the ball.
Look, man, I hate those flying-ass monkeys just as much as you do.